gentlemen, family and friends. We are gathered here today to witness and celebrate the joining of Casey and Marcia in marriage. With love and commitment, they have decided to live their lives together as husband and wife.
Casey and Marcia, today you choose each other before your family and friends to begin your life together for all the tomorrows that follow. You will choose each other over and over again in the privacy of your hearts. Let your love and friendship guide you as you learn to grow together. Experience the wonders of the world, even as patience and wisdom calm and restless nature. So your partnership triumph over challenges in your path. Through the comfort of loving arms, you will always find a safe place to call home. Casey and Marcia will now read personal vows they have prepared.
I'm marrying a Packers fan. Saying it out loud helps, but I'm still working to hear that. I know I've joked with you about it before, but I seriously almost left you that day when I found out. And that in that moment, all I could think was, this isn't going to work. But what almost ended in just a few minutes has turned into minutes. And I thank God every day that. It's a good thing you made me drive so far to meet you that day, because it seemed silly at that point to turn around and go. Like every other couple, we've had ups and downs over the last few years. But every time we face any sort of adversity, I remind myself that you are undeniably the one. You're unlike anyone I've ever met. You are unapologetic.
Come on.
I love you unconditionally for that. I'm a pretty cautious person. Some people might say I'm even a little bit indecisive at times. And the reason is, I'm always afraid that I'm going to make wrong decisions. And have an eternity of regret. Like, what if I choose the brisket and why? And I'm like, the pulled pork. Pulled pork is always awesome. So why didn't I go that way? I'm afraid of making that kind of mistake. But despite my indecisiveness and cautious nature, when it came time less than a year into our relationship, suddenly take a leap of faith and combine two little families, I was ready. I had clarity that it was the right choice. And I knew that because I knew it. I love the home we've built together the last couple of years. More than anything, I love the beautiful little family. I know it was difficult at first, but we managed to work through that. I'm so thankful that we stuck with it. But now I have much more. I promise to always be with you.
Yeah.
I know that no matter what comes our way, we're more than strong enough to handle it. I can't wait.
Be read my crappy vows.
What? Rudy Lang.
Just say ghetto.
She said, go pop, go
pop. Casey, I never thought I would find the perfect person for me, but here you are. You give me love, patience, and so much laughter. No matter how bad my jokes are, or how awful I roll my R's, I love your ability to always be positive and hold the people in your life with such importance. I'm lucky and so happy to be one of those people. Zane helped me write this part. Thank you for supporting him and being an amazing role model. He loves you and is so happy to get you, as well as I am
having to hold this day forward. Wherefore worse, to Richard the fourth, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish from this day forward until death be apart. Wedding rings are made precious by our wearing them. Your rings say that even in your uniqueness that you have chosen to be bound together. Let these rings also be a sign that love has substance as well as soul, a present as well as a past, and that, despite of its occasional sorrows, love is a circle of happiness, wonder, and delight. May these rings remind you always of the vows you have taken here today.
Marcia, this ring is a token of my love. I marry you with this ring, with all that I have, and all that I am. I give this ring as a visible and constant symbol of my promise to you here for as long as I have.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness. As I place it on your finger, I commit my heart and soul to you. I ask you to wear this ring as a reminder of the vows you've spoken today, our wedding day.
You may kiss the bride.
Gentlemen, I present to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Casey and Marcia Hale.
Yeah, will you please go?
Yeah, let me get the list anyway.
Oh, dip my toes in water.
Somebody? Just,
I'll get it. I got it.
Oh, it's
like
you made room for it. Forever. Yeah, there's no pressure up there. I'm my toe in here.
You couldn't tell.
I just wouldn't. I couldn't say sorrow. Didn't want to come out.
And then we came here for a while. Lovely. Yeah. And then we came to ask you last night. Yeah, I know.
Look at my high heels, Grace.
Julia's trying to dream.
I'm not so much,
but yeah, it's been hard.
Can I also watch your feet?
I've been grade school with Marcia.
So you know what happened today?
Back at
9
or something, or 10 or whatever time. Yeah. And then we're at a new restaurant.
I texted
you.
We were up camping one time. We were up camping one time and had the rug out in front of the camper. It was Big Daddy Longlegs going across. Spider machine. Oh! It wasn't getting one.
Who's up next for pictures?
We should probably just do family ones. Or, well, friends want to leave and we want an all friend one.
Okay.
So maybe just do that really quick and then we'll do all family. These are very empowered.
I was just going to say, slave drive everybody because it's going to rain on me soon.
Hey,
all friends one
I think I'm gonna do the family after.
Okay. All friends.
What's there?
I think it's gonna be both, like the friends.
Oh no. Yeah.
That's a beautiful shot.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is it still recording?
Yeah.
Are you going to edit it?
No, I just let it go. No, I'll edit it down.
And then are we going in the camera one too?
Well, not you guys. The people behind you.
Casey.
Are we going in the camera?
Girlfriends do this!
Sorry guys, can you move back a little bit? Just for a minute.
I know.
This is getting out of control.
I know.
No, you look at me. Okay.
They should do the UFO shot.
They
all look at the top of a tree.
Oh.
Yeah, they're all.
I haven't heard
of that. That's kind of our family thing.
Yeah. Oh, gotcha. I was like, I've never heard that before.
Yeah. We
sometimes I do tell people, like, look at the sky.
Yeah, we self-name it. We always pick out something. That way everybody's looking at the same thing.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Okay. Larry?
I usually do the look at each other.
Yeah,
oh, that's mine.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
I know, I have to look.
Good luck. Right?
Box.
Hey, come on.
River's not going.
You might be running out.
Get up there.
Amanda,
okay. No, they're doing everything.
And kids?
Yep, okay.
Spouses?
Yep, everybody. Okay. Everybody on Marsha's side.
Okay.
Yep, yep, you guys need to go.
Everybody on Marsha's side.
Your time to shine, okay?
None of them.
The camera.
None of, but none
too?
Of you guys.
Just families.
So we'll do one without.
Oh, one without
Ted.
Hey, you guys got
it. Do you have everybody?
Look at that.
So does somebody want to be the child's attention getter?
I don't know how.
Yay! Yay!
Like Eon.
you don't trip.
Now Grayson's saying.
Grayson, get up here.
Is that on the list? With the kids? Yeah.
Come on, Zane, hurry up. We gotta
go check it out.
We got all the photos.
Yeah, watch my guys before some fire comes. I hit thunder. Hold your flowers up. Okay. All right, now.
All right.
These guys.
Yeah, so you guys stay.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll just add in the
board. Oh, yeah.
We'll do this with the kids and then we'll do it separate. We'll just unwind it the other way.
Yeah.
You're good.
I don't think that.
Okay.
Hey, you're a little model. Look at you two.
Ellie's going to tell you put your hand in your pocket.
One,
hey,
we're going to
go first.
Thank you. Look at me, bud.
Is there a flat spot up there in between those two?
Gracie, you're done? Sorry, Daniel.
Wow.
I
know. And then you go like five more.
So then,
hold on, the four of us.
Oh, yeah, so here's
no,
yeah, kids out. They're joining us. We're going to pretend this is a big one, a little vein or a river, I mean.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm the Muggers.
Now, Marcy, you want to jump on? Now,
Reese.
Can I get a picture?
All right, let's head to the gym.
So where do you keep the umbrella?
Did you want
on the way down?
I wish.
Yep, it's
there. Yeah, sure.
Let's roll. You done?
Only problem is we're not going to have any
of them.
Here's my kid. I know. We'll
try to do it.
We'll just, okay, we'll just get a little wet.
Me too. I was drunk.
Me too. Anna, did you get it? Yeah.
Hey, Marie.
Yeah, I'll tell you what I got.
Is it raining? You feel the rain? Feel the rain?
Stay right there. Right?
Yeah.
You look up, Eddie.
Yeah, I got an umbrella in the front of the car. Car's in Aspen, but.
Maybe dip her a little?
Yeah.
Okay, we're just walking back.
Oh, yeah, that's too dry.
Maybe Lori's.
How's that?
Oh, there you go. You look up at
it. And is this Lori's phone?
Oh, no, that's Katie's stuff.
Oh, it's not Katie's phone. Okay.
The family part's over.
Yeah.
We have time.
I think
we got a bunch, so.
The rain.
Yeah.
Okay. He's like, we're done.
Okay.
Yeah, I wanted to do by the lake.